All right, guys. We'll take one more look at it there. After I've done, wore the paint off. So I got a proper test ride. Probably goes about 18 miles an hour. I didn't bother cleaning the bike up. It's all still dusted up and filthy. Like I said, any bike you can find. I did already fix the old cockpit area though. I like a clean looking cockpit. I need some BMX bars, but you gotta do what you gotta do. That's all the lift I could get. Put some Huffy wheels on it. Got the motor. Got the throttle here with just a stop nut. You know, a nut and a washer tightened together. You can see the line coming through there. And there's the throttle going right into the exhaust cover. Plenty of room for it. You got the bungee. Got whatever rubber I had. I'm gonna put a set of tires on it. I see them laying around in here. All right, well, I also went with the bicycle peg roller here. And as you can see, right here where I put the line there, it focuses. See, I put that sheet metal screw in right there and I just cut it right off. I also put a sheet metal screw in right there and cut it off, right in the keyway of the shaft right here. Nice straight line. But it ain't gotta be perfect, just hit the keyway. And I sawed them off with the hacksaw. I just didn't want to make it too complicated. And there's the bracket right there. Seems to be holding just fine. I don't know. What do y'all think? I went for about 5 miles, 6 miles. I don't see anything. Got good clearance. Yeah, well, stay tuned. I'm going to put a clutch on it. So that way you can turn it back into a bicycle while you're riding it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, man. Appreciate it.